I'm not filming anything, Dave.
No?
No, this has got a spectrometer meter on it.
No? I'm Master in Disguise. You don't see, I don't have AZ shirt on, so you're not filming me. So you don't know who I am. Mr. Mystery. Wait, hold on.
Here's a wander room.
This is great. What? There's no wander room. Oh, wait a minute. A running faucet right here. Okay, see? It works. See? Running faucet. We got hot water to make our tea, coffee, hot chocolate. Washer bucket. Over here. I got my wash rags, okay. Oh, I got my paint things over here. Can't reveal that, that's why I hide them. So my, nobody takes it because they're worth a lot of money, which I take them for. We got a piss bucket right there. That's our bathroom. Let's see. Now, if we want to take the crap, we hang our ass out the window and just flush water out of it.
So this is your crib?
Oh, that is my refrigerator. That's what I do during winter time.
Keep everything nice and cold.
Potatoes, that. And meals and stuff like that. I just gotta go to mobile, heat them up, and I'm fine. That's it. That's daily life.
Okay. Want to see the truth?
That's the truth, Charlie. And you know it.
Right.
Now, this is a beautiful room, isn't it? My wash machine, too. Oh, I forgot my wash machine. Oh, God. I'm sorry about that. It's old school. Put your shit in there, dump water in, detergent. Swirl around, okay. Let it soak for a while, dump the water out, put more water in, swirl around again. Then we get that hanging wall up here. That's what you call a Chinese laundromat. That's it. Old school. So you can put this on anything you want. Oh. We moved the TV out, put in my room.
Check out your room.
But thing is, I used to sit here on top of TV, warm water in that bucket, shake. Okay? Now I gotta find something else. This is my bathroom. This is my bathroom. You like my bathroom? You got my bathroom. Do I feel good about it? Nope. Do I feel like a man? Nope. Do I feel less than a man? Nope. Do I feel degraded? Yes. But that's times and days. You gotta deal with it and move on. Oh, you want to see my bedroom? Okay. That's amenities that we've got. Here's our lovely little dining area or entertainment area. Come on, pan it out, Charlie. Carpet in here and do the right thing. It might be good. Summertime. This would be a good place. What? No heat? Oh, here's my little closet. Watch out, little man. That's a lovely little space. Oh, I could put a little shelf here, something there, whatever. You know. Oh, I got heat. Yeah, for wintertime. Because he didn't insulate these walls. I don't care, I'm telling the truth.
So this is all that you own?
No. More is in storage.
Okay.
More is in storage. Got my shit in storage. But thing is,
That's a nice closet. Once I leave. But, you know, I've been working for John for 10 fucking years. No, not that long. 6 years. And I get stuck in a closet. I'd rather be stuck here for the summertime. Then I got a party warm around here with the too disgraceful. They'll look at you and say, oh, what the fuck? Look at this shit. Can't have it, Charlie. They'll say, look at this. How can you put a dance floor here? And this is not staying still. By time when NFF comes around or before Feb comes around, I'll be gone. I'll be gone because I can't take it no more. Because I'm too old. Maybe it's running a mill. Not mine. And you know what? That's all I gotta say. When you don't have people. No, we'll move on and go on. Every day, the clock ticks. Where we're always moving. And we're not staying still. This is not staying still. This is clock ticking right here. So.